G'day mates, Heartybbq here. We're continuing on with more packs from the pre-release, so no, it's not waste words. Let's crack packs. Cool. Whoa. Let's have a look. What does this do? Up to cards of your library, one of them into your hand and the other into your graveyard. Okay. Doesn't seem like a high priority, but something that you might be reasonably happy with. Vessel of Ephemera. Card is seems surprisingly good. Pretty darn good. Lamplight of Selhoff, hey, seems reasonable. 5 mana, 3/5 is still pretty reasonable in this format, if not exciting. Warp Landscape, not very exciting. But look, if you need to fix your mana, you're very, very limited for options there. Vessel Volatility, not playable. It's in your limited format. Thornhide Wolves, again, playable, not exciting. Rancid Rats. Now, I had two of these in my pre-release. This thing is nuts. It's so, so good. I'm not saying this is like a first pick or anything, but look. I remember you used to have the one mana that was just a 1/1 Death Touch. This is like so much better than that. These Rancid Rats get in for, what, 4 or 5 damage sometimes? And then they're still relevant in the late game. This card is so good. It's so good. It's so much better than you think. Probably not the first pick, but I like middle of the pack. Take lots of these. So good. Fiery Temperor. Now we're looking at some first pick cards. Hey, can't go wrong. All right, so Fiery Temperor, you are the front runner. Clip wins. You know, it's fine. Trail of Evidence, probably not playable, really. Humble the Brute. Okay, so, you know, that's also removal, I guess, if not exciting. But, you know, if you want to kill those big things, Humble the Brute, you got to pay a premium, and there it is. There it is. I'm not sure how good Crawling Sensation is. Seems like it should be okay. You should reliably get a couple of 1/1s, and it does enable Delirium and those sorts of things. I think you'd want to have something of a dedicated Delirium or some graveyard strategies before I'm inclined to take this, but it doesn't seem bad. It seems okay. Our rare, it is a 2/2 trample. It's actually not very exciting. Limited. More of a constructed card, I guess. And our flip card, whenever an opponent casts a spell during your turn, draw a card. All right, so you're basically stopping your opponent, and then on the other side, just a 4/5? Okay. Draw 2 cards. Okay, so your opponent is really not casting spells during your turn. Yeah, I mean, it's fine. As with most of the werewolves, they're fine, playable. It's not super good, but it's fine. I think this is a clear front runner. Fiery Temper. 3 to a creature, 3 to a player. It kills so many things. Sometimes you randomly cast it for 1 with extra value with madness. Easy pick. Constructed, it's going to be great. Limited, it's great as well. Well, that pack was easy. Alright, so many more to come. So look out for those. But until next time, Heartybbq out.